Disgusting! Hi everyone, Tion here, and today I've got two giant pairs candy dispensers, and this one is Shrek and this one is Donkey, and it's going to be Shrek versus Donkey. And of course I've got a gummy Joker tongue, yay! Yummy! And of course, as you can see, I've got a giant surprise egg! I'm going to be opening that once I've opened the Shrek pairs and the Donkey pairs. So let's not waste any more time and open them! Now let's taste some of the gummy Joker tongue. And it smells delicious, guys. Good. I love gummy Joker tongues.
But you haven't eaten it yet.
Now let's see what Shrek's got to say to Donkey, because it's Shrek versus Donkey.
Better left than in, I always say.
Now let's see what Donkey says.
Hi everyone!
Donkey's funny. Whoa! I think he's gonna
die. Hi, Jekko!
Are you sure it's a good idea?
They got a weird conversation.
What's for dinner? What's your name? I'm Shrek.
This is so much fun.
Well, what should we do now?
Now I'm going to show you how to load up the candy dispensers with pears. Just pull it like that. And then you put the candy inside. And you can put it up more as well. That looks about right. Now let's do Donkey. Put this one in. Woo! Now it's time to see what surprises are in this giant surprise egg! Woo! Look how big it is, guys! Whoa! Okay, let's place it down. Karate chop! Whoa! Donkey fell over! Wow, look at the stuff that's inside, guys! So cool! I'm gonna put that half of the egg just there. Wow! Oh, there's some more pears in here! So we have got a Angry Birds keyring and just a whole packet of pears and another Angry Birds keyring, and these are really cool because they're like Angry Birds that are motorized. Super cool. And there is some more pears, and these are Angry Birds pears, so that's really cool. Wow, I just noticed these pears are sour and they paint your tongue. Now I'm going to load up Shrek and Donkey with some sour pears and then I'll taste them. Oh.
can of scrap wood,
put it into Shrek, just lift it up a bit more. Now for Donkey. Let's put you this one on the side. Okay, so they're loaded up with some
nuggets. Taste of sour pears and fruit flavored pears.
Whoa! So let's taste this pear and it is pink.
Good! And this one is the one that's not sour.
So now let's taste the sour one that is in Shrek.
What's for dinner?
And this one is a blue pear.
You know, it's not that sour, but it is a little bit, but it might be sour when you chew it.
Yep, that is sour. Ew. Now let's try one in Donkey.
Ooh, these ones are green.
Well, they sort of look green and sort of a light blue.
Sour.
What's your name?
And here's a bar of sour pears.
Hello, everyone. What are you trying to get
out of here? Now I'm going to open my surprises. First, go to open this Angry Birds.
Whoa, this is hard to open.
Whee! So let's open this one. This was another Angry Birds, but it's a different bird. Ooh, look at this one. This one's cool. Now let's open this key ring. Oh, look at this, it even looks like it's Star Wars. And I think this one is Red Bird, but in a Star Wars character. And it comes with some stickers. Let's open the other key ring. No way, I just got the same one. That is weird. And now, is this another one? Looks like we've got another key. So did this. Well, at least I didn't get the same one. I cannot tell what bird that is. Woo, they crashed. Whoa, this is fun.
What's for dinner? What's your name? I'm Shrek, you tweet. Well, what should we do now? That's great! But you haven't seen anything yet! Oh, my back is itching up a storm and I can't reach it in this monkey suit. Yeah!
These giant pezzers are so cool, especially because they can talk. And my favourite surprise of the day would probably be this Angry Birds Star Wars Darth Vader. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video. I love you guys. See you soon. Bye.
Better have been here, I always say.